What's up, my beautiful peeps? I am currently on the road in Mexico City, actually. Cheers, this is my pre-workout. Just doing it in a Starbucks cup. I actually didn't have time to work out yesterday. So, yeah, I had to take a day off, which is quite rare for me. I don't really like to take days off. I mean, even you guys will see on days off, usually I walk a lot or I go play basketball or whatever. But anyways, I had to take a day off. I didn't really have a choice. But I am able to work out today, and I have 1 hour from now exactly, I have to be back in here. I'm going to the gym that's in this apartment complex. I'm staying here at an Airbnb, basically, whatever, in a complex. And there's a little gym down there. It's not much, you guys will see, but it's got to do for today. It's better than nothing. We're going to do legs of all muscles, which is always a little tough to do in these little gyms. But, you know, you got to make it work, honestly. I think that from all the other like fitness vlogs that I've seen, I think mine is maybe one of the most realistic one for people that actually do shit with their lives. You know, like if you're always at home, you never go anywhere, you never do anything, it's much easier to fall into a routine. It's a little more tough when you're on the road, you're going here, you're going there. It's not all that easy. But anyways, I'm gonna finish my pre-workout quick here. And then, and by the way, the reason I'm drinking my pre-workouts like this always is because I actually enjoy them. I like the taste. You don't have to, you can chug it. But please do not dry scoop. Dry scooping is just stupid. It's not worth it. It's just not good. It's not worth it. It doesn't taste good. There's no point of doing that. There's a reason you're supposed to mix it with water. I don't know exactly what the water does, but it does something. There is a chemical reaction to it. Anyways, today I already, because I am not at home, I already walked about, I checked earlier, but let me check real quick on my stupid like moving walking app or whatever. So I already walked today, where is it? 4.5 miles. So I've done 4.5 miles already, which is says like 9,300 something steps. So because I already walked so much, that's good for cardio, you know? So instead of now me trying to do cardio or whatever, I think downstairs what they got, it's going to be a super straightforward leg workout. We're gonna do leg curls, we're gonna do leg extensions, we're gonna do leg press, because there's a leg press machine I checked. And we're gonna do calves. That's it, 4 exercises. Like I said, I already have to be back here in an hour from now. From an hour from now, I gotta be back in here. So as soon as I leave, I'm only gonna have about 30, 40 minutes to work out. So I don't know how long the video is gonna be. I also try not to care too much, but I'll see you guys on the first exercise. Cheers. As I said, we're gonna start our workout with the leg curl. I did a set already. This machine is one of those that can do both leg curl and leg extensions. It's not great by any means. Way better are the ones that are separate. But again, we take what we can. And then tomorrow, I should have time to go to a full gym. Already found one that's not too far. It's like a 10-minute walk. And then should be good to go there. But anyways, we're just gonna do leg curls here in one set so far. How many sets I did, how many reps I mean, but I'll count those two kind of as like the warm-up, the one before and then this one, and then we should be off to doing 4 working sets. Anyways, I could be recording these all day, but at the end of the day nothing changes. You can do 2 different foot positions, and there's a lot of discussions, but 1 foot position would be like this and 1 is like this. And I personally like the one where I point the toe out more, because I feel like that it hits my hamstring better. But some people definitely prefer what's called dorsiflex, which is where you go like this and you point the toe up. So So depends what you like. I do also like to switch it up. So like sometimes I do the toes out, sometimes dorsiflex, and it is it's for sure beneficial to do both sides. I don't necessarily know why or why not, but anyways, let me put on a little bit more weight. And then I'll do the first working set now. I did walk a lot today, as I said, so that's good. At least a little bit, for sure lost some weight. And then eating, also bulking right now. It's difficult to keep all this weight up when you're traveling, but you gotta just do your best. I mean, that's all you can do, is do your best. So I think that was 12, if I'm not wrong. I'm gonna do three more. Probably gonna aim for 15 on the next one. We shall see. Man, I tell you guys, it's easy to be in a routine when you're not traveling. But to be able to do all of this while you're traveling and you're busy, that's what you gotta do. And also, for example, I see moms, maybe single dads, even single moms, single dads, busy as it gets, they still find the time. I usually always tell everybody, if you look at really your 24 hours and how you spend them, you should be able to find some time somewhere. At the very least, you can maybe take time away from something else that you're doing to put it in for your health. I really hope I can still, even though it's gonna be such a short and quick workout, because I gotta leave here in 30 minutes already, I hope that I can still get a solid leg pump out. And then I'm excited for chest day tomorrow at a regular gym. Since I'm so limited in time, I already repped out like, I don't even know, 3 or 4 sets on this as well. I hate this. Like, I have 20 minutes left at max of this workout. So we did more. I did more on the leg curls as well, though. I did probably about 6 to 8 sets. I don't know. I have about 12 to 15 reps. And then we're gonna do the same here. And then we're gonna go to leg presses and just do our absolute best, fastest, hardest, like make every set count, you know what I mean? I think that's what it's all about, you know, make every freaking set count. Obviously, it's still not ideal, you know? I usually take about 20 to 30 minutes until I feel fully warmed up, but that's what separates the winners from the losers. You still do it. Even if it's only freaking, it's gonna be a 45 minute workout, which is crazy little. This is the worst machine I've set. This is the worst leg curl and leg extension machine I've ever used in my life, I think. But I am getting my legs pumped. And I think, by the way, I'm not sure if we're gonna do leg presses, or they do have a Smith machine where I could squat. So maybe if the Smith machine is free. Like I said, this is just the apartment complex gym. That's it, nothing else. Very little breaks in between sets. Very little breaks in between sets. And just right back. I put up the weight a little bit too. So I'm gonna do 2 more with these, and we're already off to leg presses. Oh, that burns good. Keep going. Oh, maybe I'll do 2 more sets of this. Just don't have time. Right, we grabbed the freaking Smith machine. So we're gonna be doing squats here. I already did a set super fast. Man, I'm so exhausted. I'm really pushing quick.
32 minutes that I'm working out. I got like 8 left, then I gotta run. Anyways, we're just gonna hit as many sets as fast as we can here. And unfortunately, we're gonna be obviously done, so I can't really do calves today, but that's the least of my problems for today, so. If you guys believe it or not, my legs are on fire already, just because I haven't taken any breaks. On fire. I'm gonna go up a little bit on the weight here. Just a little bit, nothing crazy. And I think that's it, man. This is definitely the shortest video I've ever recorded. Has to be. All videos are usually freaking. Can y'all see me here? Oh, like this, yeah? All videos are usually 30 minutes long, and I've only been here for 34, so it's not possible that it's as long as other videos. But you guys get the gist, man. Get your ass in the fucking gym. Stop looking for excuses. I got 6 minutes. See you guys on my next video.